My name is William Day. I'm a multimedia student at McMaster University, and I'm a professional photographer. I've been in the field of photography for at least 3 years now. I started since 2014 after I graduated from high school, and then I started becoming serious with it at second semester of first year at Indiana University. And ever since then, I've been doing a lot of photography work. How I became a professional photographer was being influenced by fashion lookbooks, specifically streetwear brands, because I love the way how they shoot. I love the way how they portray their items and like their models, and I wanted to do the same thing, but except in my own terms and my own style. And also, I got heavily influenced by seeing sports photography, such as rugby and stuff, because I used to play rugby competitively, and I used to see all these photographers take pictures, and that's how it made me lead to this direction. I'm also inspired by film photography. I also do film photography as well too, but the whole aesthetic of film photography I just love how it's like very green. I just love it how it's like very like it has like the colors are just very different when you're taking visuals. And that's how like I try to portray my photos, just to have those like film nostalgia. So what takes a photographer to become successful is through courage. You need to have the courage to go out there, take the photos, edit these photos. But sometimes if you think like these photos are not like on par, there's always many chances. You can still keep practicing and practicing until you feel satisfied about your work. Because that's how I felt when I first started. But it took a lot of practice for me to get into like the level I am right now, and then I just never gave up, because you have to be courageous if you want to like meet your goals. You have to swallow that fear inside of you, and you just have to push yourself to do it. Because in the end result, it's I'm guaranteed like it will benefit you a lot. And that's how I did it. Like I always push myself to my work. I've always pushed the limits to like be satisfied with my work and now look at me now.